It began, as always, with the desire for power. The need to conquer. The hunger to consume. Inevitably, this led to conflict. Humanity fought an endless battle against itself, until it was forced to unite against a power far greater than it had ever known. But even united, humanity left only destruction in its wake. Despite their best efforts at survival, the humans of Sierra continued to march blindly to their imminent doom, unaware that their misguided attempts at retaliation were only leading them ever closer to extinction. They had thought us crippled by their weapons of mass destruction. But to survive is to endure and prosper. And we have most certainly survived. Jacinto now stands as the last bastion of humanity. A final, desperate defense in the face of impossible odds. In a way, I pity them. But humanity, as always, brought this war upon itself.
They're getting bolder. Those gears were guarding Pomeroy Depot.
Damn, that's just down the road.
Exactly. They're moving deeper every day.
At least we got reinforcements.
Yeah, but for how much longer?
Okay, I'm heading to the hospital now. I need to check on that lead.
Thanks, Anya. Good luck, all right?
Sergeant Phoenix! Are you Sergeant Phoenix? Delta Squad? I'm your new trainee.
And green as grass by the looks of it. Time to train the Rook?
Yeah, lucky me.
Go easy on the kid, okay?
Private Ben Carmine, sir! Reporting for duty, sir!
Drop the sir shit, kid. We're not that polite out here. Come on, let's go. Oh yeah, welcome to Delta.
It's an honor to serve with you, sir. I hear that you're the
Sergeant.
One who... Yes, sir! Sergeant Phoenix. Must be good to know you're fighting with a Pendulum War hero.
He's just Marcus to me, man. Name's Dom, by the way.
Good to meet you, sir. Dom, you see action in the war, too?
Rook, we can talk history later. Concentrate on your training now. I don't need you getting religious out there.
Pardon?
Holy.
Oh, right. Full of holes. Got it.
First things first, Rook. Stay focused on your mission. Best way is to check your TACCOM before the bullets fly. Mine says teach the Rook the golden rule.
Oh, I know. Do unto others as you would have...
Not out here, kid. Golden rule of the Gears is take cover or die. You know how to get into cover, Rook? Show me.
Okay. Keep your head down, eyes open, check your surroundings.
Always keep your head down like that in a firefight. Okay, people, let's move out.
Yo, you said your name is Carmine? You got a brother was a gear?
Yeah, all four of us. Well, three now. You know one of them?
I served with Anthony. He was a good soldier. My respects.
Thanks. Just good to know he died a hero's death.
Yeah, right. Hey, Marcus, check this shot.
Nice one. I'll call that and raise you five.
Helps if you aim, Marcus.
Doesn't help your odds of winning.
You could hit those in your sleep with the rifle. Come on, use your pistol, man. Better reload. Could be some more killer bottles up ahead.
What the hell was that?
Probably just a stray dog.
No, it was bigger than that. It looked like a weird monkey dog thing.
Wretch, shoot it!
Hey, that's it! That's the monkey dog thing I saw!
You hit him?
Don't think so. Looks like he got away.
You ever seen that before?
Yeah, but they usually travel in packs. All right, stay alert and use cover. The other ones are probably around here somewhere. Hey. Nice mantle, Rook. Not an easy maneuver to make in full gear.
Nothing here. Maybe they're in the alley.
Let's check it out. Grab a few of those grenades. I got a feeling we're gonna need them.
Damn, someone needs to do an ammo sweep around here.
Wretch!
What'd you call that thing, a monkey dog? I got a special bone for it.
Awesome! Wait! There's another one!
Watch out! That all you got?
Thanks, man.
Dom, wanna get that checked out?
Nah. Just needs a few stitches. You can wait.
That shit again, Rook, and you're gonna get some unexpected chainsaw training.
Let's get in there.
Fire up your lancers, Delta.
Almost looks peaceful from up here.
Almost.
Whoa! All this damage came from your grenade?
Sure as hell didn't come from yours. Nothing up here. Just some rats. Let's head back to the hospital.
Raven's in a hurry.
That can't be good.
Looks like vacation's over, kid. Head back to the convoy drop-off. Stay there till I call you on your TACCOM.
But...
That's an order, soldier! Dom, let's move.
Oh,
What'd you find?
A lead on a Jane Doe. It doesn't look like she... I'll fill you in later, Dom. I have to get back to control.
All right, Anya. Good luck.
Damn it! Kill these goddamn probes.
Let's move. Ty, good to see you. What are we looking at?
Locust Reed, follow me.
Locust got some serious sex coming in here like this.
Doubt it has anything to do with courage. They just don't realize they've been sent on a suicide run.
Maybe they're just desperate.
What do you mean?
Maybe the light mass bomb hit them harder than we thought. Or maybe something else is going down in the hollow. I don't know.
Heads up, Delta. Some of these patients have rust lung. Okay, take position along these windows. I take the far side.
Okay, Delta, I'm back online. We have confirmed Locust presence in the hospital. I repeat, Locusts are in the hospital.
Yeah? Well, now we've got a power outage, too.
I'm on it. I'll keep you posted. Control out.
Hold fire till they're right below us. We want to get as many of them in the courtyard as we can.
Most of those supplies are actually fuel tanks, Delta. Part of the ambush.
Here they come. Get ready.
Shoot the tanks! Nail these bastards! Control! Where's the power?
Almost there, Delta. You got it. The door should be open now.
Thanks, Control. Delta out.
What'd you say this guy's got?
Rust lung. Emotion sickness. Cases have been popping up all over since the light mass bombing. It's a horrible way for a warrior to die.
Contagious?
They say it's not, but I'd keep my distance.
No argument here.
They're trying to fall back! Keep hitting them! Keep hitting them!
This is KR-75. Can anyone verify what I'm saying here? We have Locust inbound. Over.
Roger that, 75. Pulse and Reavers inbound to the north.
This is Control. Scramble King Raven. All units on high alert.
Damn it! Control here, Delta. Locusts are outside of the hospital, taking position in the streets. Requesting assistance.
Roger, Control. We're on it.
This is Centaur 2-3, establishing position outside of the hospital.
Back in your hole!
like the glow of locust blood in this light.
You got a sick mind, Ty.
What are you doing here, Rook?
Area I was guarding got too hot, Sergeant. These gears rounded me up to fight, sir.
So why aren't you out there fighting?
Reloading, sir. I still don't have that trick down.
Better learn fast. Let's get out there, Delta. Some cover. We gotta dig in before we can get down there.